Caesar's Pizza. We deliver.
We deliver. We brought Caesar with us to deliver for you.
And there's Caesar. All right. Is he Italian, by the way?
Ladies and gentlemen, the
Piacere mia. It's my pleasure to introduce to you Mr. Dick Ford, our honorary Italian of Columbus Day.
I'm a paisano for the day.
You're a paisano for the day. What do you think of this?
Oh, this is wonderful. I'm not unfamiliar with it, though, because I've covered a lot of events on the Hill here. I've lived in St. Louis for 30 years, and I'm very familiar with the Hill and the Italian community. So it's my honor, actually, to serve as their honorary chairman of anything.
Well, you're a community favorite on Channel 2.
Well, thank you.
ATVI. We look forward to seeing you every night.
Thank you. You know, you said paisano. Someone said that is technically not correct, that paisano would mean I'm from your village.
Paisano, that's right.
I would be your amico.
Well, we say compare.
Compare, all right.
Compare. So
I know some Italians that have lectured me on the language a few times. I'm of Irish heritage, and that's why I own the green jacket, but I put on the red tie and the white shirt for the red, white, and green for Italian.
So are you going to talk today, or are you going to have
No, I'm going to be the MC a little bit. I'm going to introduce Miss Italian Hilde, or whatever her title is. And I think Antonino Lombardo, who's actually Grand Marshal of the parade, the publisher of Il Pensiero.
Right, very good.
Right?
Very good for an Irishman.
I'm just introducing them and a few other things. And there's going to be a concert, and I'm just going to hang out here for a while. My wife and kids are with me, and so we enjoy the day, and we enjoy the Hill, and we enjoy the Italian community. I have been to Italy many times. My wife and kids haven't, but I've traveled there on 8 or 9 different occasions, sometimes on business, some pleasure, some military. So I really like the Italian culture, the Italian people, and I have a lot of good, close Italian friends.
Well, it's a great family day down here at Barrow Park on the Hill.
It is.
So, listen, good luck to you, and we'll keep watching.
Thank you very much.
I love the way you present the news.
Thank you very much.
Ciao.
Appreciate it. Ciao.
Miss Joey Anania, Miss Italian St. Louis from 94 to 95, and Miss Marcy Fiorino. Como stai? They're paging you, see?
Right, I know. I just wanted to say hello, and I wanted to thank everybody for the beautiful day we had and the nice parade that we're here for. And thanks to the Columbus Society and for the incredible parade we have and the functions that I went to last week. And hope everyone has a wonderful time out here today.
We're going to meet Marcy a little bit later on in the year, maybe a couple of shows from now. And Joey, congratulations, you did a great job.
Thank you very much.
Big up on stage.
Right. We're proud to honor Dick Ford.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Ann Cellini, president of the North County Italian American Seniors Club. America, ti amor. We love America.
We sure do. And I wish everybody were able to come out here and enjoy all that we've got out here. It is fantastic. And the food is delicious, and the crowd is, I think, the crowd is tremendous. Did you like our parade?
Oh, loved it. I hope they enjoyed it out there.
Oh, and they also used our beautiful float. We always put our float in every year, and they use it as...
Buongiorno.
They use it for the beginning of the parade, which I am very proud. Very happy to be the Italians that we are.
Annie, let me ask you a question. Right. Did your husband bring his cuckoo clocks?
No, I didn't bring no cuckoo clock.
I won't say anything. I'm on air.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Joe Ferrario. He is president of the Professional Businessmen's Association. Joe, what do you think, huh? Columbus Day.
Nice day. Beautiful day. Excellent weather.
Your booth handles the chicken and the Italian hamburgers.
We got Italian hamburgers, and we have marinated chicken breast.
Now, the money that the PBM raises, I understand you're trying to do something with this.
Right now, we take all our money and we use it to send underprivileged children to better their education for high school and college. And then we're planning a fundraiser to raise money to buy St. Ambrose community a new bus for their senior citizens.
That's great. That is great. Now, you've seen Joe before on Bella Boce. Then when we had the show down there on Bella Boce with the St. Ambrose Love Fest, it was a great show. I hope you enjoyed that, folks. So, anyway, Joe, we're going to see you on the program again. And best wishes and great luck to the PBM and to Bella Boce, brother.
Thank you.
Say goodbye to everybody.
Ciao.
Come on.
Good day, everybody.